doors and use the emergency personnel hatch to get inside. We've unlocked it specifically for this mission. Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power.